This is fantastic! Yes! Hello, this is Sir Reinhardt, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda, Majora's Mask, episode 219. Yes! Yes! Oh, this Chateau Romani is so good, so delicious. Yeah, can you feel that? Oh, yeah!
It's so delicious!
Yeah, it's 200%! It's 200 proof, I mean. It, which is 100%. Yes! Come on then, on this episode, we will be doing a lot of stuff. Yes! Come on then. Yeah! Well, that was a fantastic Romani drink. Wait, let's go back inside and speak with the Super Mario 64-bit. Oh, wait a minute. I mean the owner of Latte Milk Bar. Hello. Hey, what are you doing here so early? What are you staring at?
Sounds like your show has been canceled. You don't really need to be here anymore, Spaghetti.
I came to drink. I am a customer.
Yes, you're a customer. Well then, customer. The bar opens at 10 o'clock at night. Please wait till then. And besides that, meatball. This bar is for members only. Those with approval membership will be refused entry. Spaghetti, lasagna.
Well then, I don't need milk. I just want to sit and think for a while. Just give me a place to do that.
Fine, and be the my guest. Lasagna.
Oh, what the? Haha, hello there. Oh, Super Mario 64-bit, you got a ponytail.
I do not know what you're talking. Why am not a Super Mario 64-bit? The bar opens at night, see ya? And it's members only. We refuse to people who don't have a proof of membership. Well, now I'm getting things already, so as long as you don't get in the way of my cleaning, you cannot stay.
Well, what we were doing here, we were having a fantastic drink with the owner, Super Mario 64-bit. And it is actually, right now, the fourth night, so please ignore what we see down there, below Link.
What?
That thing that says first night. It's actually the fourth night.
Oh, yeah.
Exactly. So what we're going to do is, first of all, heal Link and go get the piece of heart. Yeah, heal his blood. Yes, replenish his blood, I mean. Yeah. And then we will do something fantastic. Oh, Sakon.
So you're actually going to do it?
I don't know, Tal. I might do it.
Really?
Yeah. So what we're talking about, Link was telling us his fantastic stories about him defeating some guy named Ganondorf or something like that. Or he stabbed him in the face or something. Yeah, and then something happened with, I don't know, some Deku tree. It got old and it was cursed and then it vanquished and, oh, it's so much stuff that Link had to tell us while we were having fantastic time drinking. Yeah, and then what happened was that, the Chateau Romani is so good. Yeah, it makes you just want to throw dogs off of ledges and into the water, like that. So Link's story was so long that we decided to do the unthinkable.
Yeah, we're going to play the Song of Time.
Yeah, we're going to play the Song of Time, and Link and I will go back in time. Not Tal, she's going to stay.
Yeah, I'm going to go with the Skull Kid.
Yeah, she's going to go back with the Skull Kid and her brother Tile. So what's going to happen is that Link and I will go back in time, really back in time, and Link will show me what happened in his past, but it will exactly play out exactly how Link did it in the past, you see. Yeah! So, yeah, that's fantastic! I really know how to explain stuffs. So that's exactly what's going to happen. Link will play the Song of Time, and then Link and I will go back in time. And Link will just... Well, actually, I will be viewing exactly what happened to Link in his past, because he keeps talking about Ganondorfs and Zeldas and all these Gerudos and chickens, smacking chickens with swords. I don't know, it's just complicated that way. And blue tunics, what the... So confused, give me some more of that Chato Romani.
Okay, here.
Yeah, so good. Alright, so play the Song of Time, Link, and send us back to the past. Yes, yes. Right?
Okay, I'll miss you. Bye-bye. Take care.
Don't worry, Tao. We'll come back to the, to this time. But, no, wait a minute. We are in this time, but what's going to happen is that when we're in the past, I'm just going to be viewing exactly what happened to Link.
I see.
Yeah, but Link is not really going with me. He's just going to be there because that's the past. But I'm really curious to see what happened. So, send me back, Link. Yeah?
Yeah!
Oh no, here we go. Ho ho! Ho ho! Ha Yeah! Oh no!
You played the Song of Time! You're going to go back, really?
Yeah, Tao. Well, I'll see you then, okay, Tao? Farewell, Tao! And you too, Link, although I will see you in the past and stuffs. Oh, that is funny. But it's going to be an adventure for me, although you already lived that adventure, Link. But that doesn't matter, because Fantastic Meatballs is power! Alright then, let's do this. Here we go! Oh no! This is Saron Lionheart, signing off! Ho ho ho!